Mga pamatay na linya ni ipagdiriwang niya ang kanyang artistry sa isang major concert. Pero bago yan, makikipagtugtugan at kwentuhan muna siya sa atin ngayong Friday. Clara Benin, live sa Good Morning Kapatid!
Sakto nga, may unan eh.
Napakahusay.
Congratulations, Clara.
Good morning.
Thank you for being on the show.
Ang galing, ang galing.
Thanks so much for coming this morning. Okay. Saka, sanay ka ba kumanta ng ganito kaaga?
Hindi masyado. Hindi halata.
Paano kaya pag nagsama sila ni Laila?
Sa mga mahilig sa indie music dyan, yung kinanta po ni Clara Benin ngayon lamang ay pinamagatang Keep Still, isang kanta sa pinakabago niyang album na ang tawag ay Befriending My Tears. So, nalalim nun na. Bakit Befriending My Tears?
I think like the whole concept of the album is just believing in yourself and accepting who you are at that time.
Ikaw nagsusulat nito, buong album. Wow.
And accepting that you cry.
Yeah. Like it's not a weakness. Everyone, we need to cry once in a while.
How is this different from your previous works? Anong pinagkaiba nito, itong album na to?
Well, my first album was released 8 years ago, so...
Tagal na pala, you've been in the business a long
time. Actually, sobrang tagal na niya. Sobrang fan ako kasi magkakasabayan sila ni... Sila Keiko, di ba?
Necessario?
Sila Moira.
Yes, that's right.
Sila Reese. Super big fan of me in the industry. How did you start getting into music? Paano ka? Yung saan, may hit song ka ba na talagang tumatak? Kaya ganito na rin yung naging landas mo.
I don't know. I just keep making music and I think I started like posting covers lang online and then eventually
sa SoundCloud ka rin ba nagsimula?
YouTube. SoundCloud din.
Nung pinapakinggan nga namin ikaw kanina from the word, inisip ko si Clara, is she a songwriter first or a singer first or a musician first?
I'd like to think of myself as a songwriter first.
Songwriter,
yes.
So having said that, have you written songs for other artists, naman?
Not yet. I would love to though. Pero I feel very attached to all my songs.
Oh. So far, ikaw talaga nag-interpret ng songs mo.
Alam natin na closely knit yung OPM music industry. Sino mga nag-mentor sa'yo?
Well, syempre my dad mentored me.
Your dad is also a musician.
Yes, my dad was the bassist of Side A.
Yes. Ah,
nag-usapan namin kanina ni Mami Chiki.
Of course.
Tapos your dad, sino pa?
Sino pa ba? Like, nakakasabay ko before sina Julian, si Ate Barbie also.
Meron ka pa bang dream makatrabaho?
Ay,
wala. Promote na tayo.
Meron na ako na request siya na, isang linya lang. Pwede mo bang batiin na happy birthday ang aming ano?
Boss.
Oo, boss.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Grace Navarro.
Happy in singing tone. Miss Grace Navarro, happy birthday po sa inyo. Miss Grace. Ito na, si Clara Benin para sa inyo.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Miss Grace!
Okay, promote na. Meron kang upcoming major concert, Clara.
Yes.
Go!
So my concert is called Befriending My Tears. It's happening on September 22 at the Music Museum. You can get your tickets at smtickets.com.
Congrats!
Mahiya is right for her. But her music speaks wonders about your soul. Keep on going. Maraming salamat sa nakakakalmang awitin ngayong umaga. Mga kapatid, Clara Benin!
Clara Benin!
Thank you! Mga kapatid, Gretchen Ho po. Huwag maging huli at maging una sa lahat ng balitaan. Maging maalam at may pakialam sa mga napapanahong isyu at balita sa bansa. Mag-subscribe at mag-follow sa News 5 social media pages.